Adi Shankaracharya, in his commentary on the second chapter of Bhagavad Gita, says, Gyan Yukt Karma Hi Bhakti Hai. These are three marg, but they are not distinct and separate from each other. Mile hue hai. So, Gyan Yukt Karma. So, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, in fact, is a hugely extraordinary individual. You see, he combined the three margas, Gyan, Karma, and Bhakti. You know, Gyan, Karma, and Bhakti. He composed philosophical poetry. He composed, for example, Ramavatar, Chandidi War. He composed a composition for Durga, Chandi, you know, all warlike goddess. And he composed an abstract poem on Brahman, the concept of Brahman. It is Akal Stut, Guru Gobind Singh Ji ka hai. Matlab Akal ki Stuti, Akal kya hai, wo phir hum jab Baba Nanak pe aayenge, so then we will see. Akal Stut. And then he translated Bhagavad Puran into Punjabi, Lok Bhasha. Bhakha Diyo Banaye. Katha Bhagavati ki Bhakha Diyo Banaye. Uski katha maine bhasha mein bana di, Lok Bhasha mein. Great thing. The knowledge which is esoteric, which is enshrined in the Grantha, you distribute to the people in their language, Lok Bhasha mein. Lok Bhasha mein. And he was a great poet. Mitra Pyare Nu Hal Muridan Da Kehna. Those great poems, which we included in when we prepared a two-volume course for class 11 and 12 CBSE 2010. Kabhi aapko time mile, free download hai wo, CBSE ki website pe jaiye. KTPI likhiye, KTPI, Knowledge, Traditions and Practices of India, two volumes. Usme, in the first, second volume, there are two modules on literature. Oh, dekhne wale hain. You will really love them, enjoy them, because there you see, we have given Indian literature. We have begun with Andala, the 6th century Tamil Bhakti poetess, 6th century. She was proto-Meera, you know, the girl who said that I'm already married to Lord Ranganatha, you see. And wo badi lambi kahani, usme chale gaye to phir zyada lamba dur chale jayenge, phir aap shayad wapis bhi nahi la paoge. Isliye, you know, Andal se shuru karte hain, aur Guru Gobind Singh bhi ki bhi poem hai, Guru Nanak ji bhi ki hai, Guru Gobind Singh bhi hai, Shah Hussain bhi hai. Shah Hussain, 16th century ke Sufi poet the, Lahore ke. And we have, of course, Mirza Ghalib also there. And we have extracts from the Prakrit poem, Gatha Satasai. You know, 1st century AD ki 700 quatrains, 4-4 lino ki sentence stanzas hain, 700. And they are all about women. All about women life, women's life, all the different aspects of life of women, what they enjoy, what they suffer, how they endure and happiness and all that. Gatha Satsai. Kabhi mauka mile, wo aapko mil jati hai. Hindi mein bhi mil jati hai. Wo vaise Prakrit mein likhi thi. It was a Prakrit text. Gatha Satsai. Use uski bhasha mein bola jata hai. Gaha Satsai. Gaha Satsai. But it was Gatha Satsai. That is what we in Sanskrit we call. So, Gobind Singh Ji having combined, and then I came to this KTPI in order to give you an example of Bhakti poetess, Andala, and you know, Bhakti movement in India, I'll come to that again, but Bhakti movement in India started somewhere around 1st century with Sangam literature in Tamil, and even today, the Bhakti is the major Indian mode of compositions, even today. Even today, bhajana, kirtana, you know, like this. Of course, we are talking of India, of Bharatvarsha, not India. Huh? That is not metropolitan India, but the India which is away from these big cities. And you don't have to go far. If you are in Delhi, just move 70, 80 kilometers out of it, and you are in another country. You know, you are in a different country with different culture, different values, and all that. So this, so Bhakti, Guru Gobind Singh Ji combined the three margas. He was a great poet, I would say, great poet, Mitra Pyarenu, and also he also wrote on the story of Leela Majnu, the great love story. Heer Ranjha, not Leela Majnu, Heer Ranjha. And then he was a warrior. He was an extraordinary warrior, you know, with 40 people fighting an army of 1 lakh. You see, great warrior. And he was a poet, a philosopher, a saint, and a warrior. Four in one. Teen to aapko mil jayenge, 3-in-1 to mil jayenge. But Guru Gobind Singh Ji, jaise 4-in-1, you don't, can't think of another person in the world. So great poet, great, he was the, so you know the movement from Guru Nanak Ji, or because he was a warrior, he acted. So gyan se leke, karam se hote huye bhakti marg tak, Guru Gobind Singh Ji ka. Or this is the, in fact, you see how in the ten gurus, you have in a capsule, the entire substance of Indian history of ideas, Indian thought.